While most kids were reading about the death of Superman, I was obsessed with Dark Horse's The Mask, a comic book about a magical mask which bestows on its wearer reality-bending powers and an altered appearance, characterized by a large set of teeth and a green head. The mask affects the personality of the wearer by removing all social and moral inhibitions, causing the wearer to become insane. Wiki, I nearly lost my head when Jim Carrey came aboard the Chuck Russell-directed adaptation for New Line Cinema, only to find out that it had been toned down for younger audiences. For those who haven't read the comic, The Mask is insanely violent, and the comedy, well, it was more that of a loose cannon as opposed to what Carrey put on screen. Thankfully, the comic's creator is looking at a reboot. Creator Mike Richardson told Forbes that he has someone very specific in mind for a potential remake. "I'd like to see a really good physical comedian in the role. I have one in mind, but I'm not gonna say her name. We have to do a lot of convincing for this particular actor, but we'll see. You never know what's coming in the future. We have some ideas." The comic really takes the device in many directions, but the best was when someone other than the protagonist would get their hands on the mask. So, the idea of a female-led reboot makes a whole lot of sense, especially if the filmmakers can get the tone right and are allowed to spill the blood. Think Deadpool. "I'd like it to be another character film about a person dealing with absolute power," continued Richardson. "The whole theme of The Mask was we all say what we would do if we had absolute power, just like Stanley Ipkiss. When we get absolute power, we often resort to the most petty of endeavors, and it's overcoming our human nature and using the power for good. Any other The Mask fans on Bloody?"